Let's see if it comes with my whistle.
You can slowly see him becoming more edgy. I think it should be starting anyway.
Stop crying.
Pet her.
No, you got swimming. Tougher swimming races.
No, you fucking pet her first.
No. She is my tool. When I'm playing a shadow, she is my tool, nothing more.
No.
Shaq, you showed too much emotion.
I love these things. Oh god.
Get used to it, man. That third from the right, he's on something. Also, Omocha actually has a gun.
Yes.
Despite never making sound effect.
They all can't swim.
Who's the dickhead that owns them? Like, I want you to swim. I can't swim. You know, if we were to put a child through swimming and have that drowning mod, would their happiness actually go down if they couldn't swim in a race?
Oh god.
Would these chows die?
Kenny, stop.
I have to ask the big questions. I have to ask the questions and no one will ask. Like a question I can ask right now, but if I say it, I swear I better edit it out. Like the question.
You know what? Fuck it, do it.
Like the question. You have the whole entire Columbine Massacre, right? You had two gunmen and like 300 bullets fired. How the fuck did you only get 13 people? You guys suck.
Well then...
That was my first thought when I heard that. Like, only 13?! You didn't even kill all 13. You guys suck. It's like how recently in the news, a high school girl decided to go to her school with a pistol, shot one girl, didn't kill them, did not go for a fatal shot, just wounded them, then went to the bathroom, commit suicide. I'm like, you didn't even have the guts to go through with it.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm harsh, but I don't
also,
care.
Also, can't stop process everybody.
Yeah, I know I'm harsh. But hey, these are things no one ever asks.
Fun fact, I don't even think half of those are actual swim chow.
Not even half. How'd you make it to the second level? Look at that chow, he's so happy he can't swim.
Look at the one with angry eyes. He's just like, fuck
and
this.
And the second to the left, look at him. He's so chill.
He's like, this is fun. Also, I'm telling you to, you know, pet Neptune, because if you accidentally ever play Shadow and she's trying and it's on the reincarnation thing, she could die instead if she doesn't like you.
We turn it off so that way they couldn't.
Oh, right. Crap. I'm still so used to that actually being in the game.
If we're playing a Shadow and she doesn't like Shadow, she will... She will just go like, you know what? Screw reincarnation. I'm going straight for death.
Pretty much. That's how it goes.
Stupid. That one's like, I'm gonna win. He's a warrior of the group.
I'm gonna win. I think they can all swim now. Yeah, there you go.
Good enough. Bring on the prize.
That's just like, I'm walking into this son of a bitch. Fuck you. Neptune the Majestic Unicorn.
Is that what he called it?
Yes.
So why are the letters so spaced out?
I have no idea. Neptune.
So why the crabs?
Crab people. Crab people. Crab people.
South Park may never return as an actual TV show.
I think it's coming up next season.
Yeah,
next week.
Yeah, I don't know. Mastodon Trey Parker said they're considering pretty much making a future of South Park video games instead of a TV show.
Oh.
Actually said, like before E3, we're considering that we just continue the series as a game because we really like how the game can turn out. We got a shovel.
You can now plant seeds.
Hooray.
That's good, because you can make chow fruit seeds.
So it's chow karate.
You're gonna lose, most likely. I think they start off pretty strong. But no, I don't think round one is strong.
Go ahead, Neptune.
Of course.
You're the fighter. Let's go. Get him. Get Chow Sky.
Chow puns.
Get him. Get him. Come on. Yeah. F him up. Ha! Take that.
I wonder if you ever got some of the ridiculous animations.
You mean like the spin kick?
Yes.
That is something. I think Ron has kicks, people. Shaolin.
You know, like Shaolin.
Shaolin Chronicles sucks. Kick in the face. Did you actually try and give that show a chance?
I tried.
How many episodes did you last?
Like 3.
I couldn't make it past episode 1. Like, I'm done. I am done with this BS of a show. It does not continue with the ending, but tries to continue some sort of continuity and freaking CG for the actual Shaolin showdowns. I mean, that's like Tron series.
What was the exact ending? I think it was that Raymundo won?
No, he didn't win. Essentially, Omi saw different versions of the outcome of the great battle with, it was like Kimiko, they lost miserably. Clay, they became farmers and the world's not destroyed, but they're actually prepared to fight. And then in the end, Raymundo was chosen to be the leader. There was a little bit of the ending on if he's a leader, maybe things will be much different. Omi never had a chance to be a leader, he was the one time traveling.
And poor Chowko. That's when just walks up.
Dinner. And you called me messed up. Oh, he's standing up.
Yeah. I think he's actually an adult Chow.
Look at that much, look at that damage. Come on, Neptune. Come on. interesting back
and Neptune's gonna knock him off the stage next time. Oh, almost. Never mind.
Time for the finals. Happy.
Happy. He was dances.
It, was this fairy tale? Take him down, Neptune. This guy's supposed to be tough, right? Because that was pathetic.
I could have sworn that the beginning was tougher, but I guess I remembered wrong.
Happy, just don't say a chance. That's just too much for you. Or was it cheating that Neptune had pretty much sharp claws and the others didn't?
Embudem.
Yeah, that's part of the mod. They're able to get emblems from Child Karate.
No, I think that's also been a thing.
I don't know, it says like you can get emblems from Child Karate.
I could have sworn that you get some from karate anyway.
Yeah. Alright, someone fall. Oh,
it was you. You thought it was Neptune?
Yes. Why is that thing in your stomach?
I think every time you win, you get a new little ribbon thing.
Seems weird.
And Neptune just went to sleep.
Evolve, you fudgers.
Let me see, he should be leaning towards a greenish color if he's turning to shadow. Yeah. I don't know why, but the first stage turning into shadow is green.
Weird. I guess it's time to go get more stuff or something.
Yeah.
Because they ain't evolving just yet. Stage selected. Repetition, we could have been playing Dead Island.
No.
Oh, Shark wants his child.
Yes. I mean, if you want to, you could just cheat for rings or something, but I don't know.
I don't have one, that's the thing.
Huh.
There is no cheat for rings. I'm not doing it for rings, I'm doing it for the drives.
I'm surprised there's no cheat for that either, actually.
Like going one by the mods thing, I'm not sure. Once again, I'm not sure that's actual mod that actually puts in cheats for the game. Besides, being able to pick whatever character you want for whatever stage. It's like playing as Eggman out of his vehicle for City of Speed. See just how fast the man really is.
Why does that sound fun?
Why does that sound fun?
Yes.
Pretty fast enough to use the fastest character in the entire game, Avis Mac.
No, I thought it was Knuckles who was the fastest.
There's an actual video where he's like, where Eggman's like incredibly fast out of his mech.
I know he's really stupidly fast, but I could have sworn that Knuckles holds the title for being the fastest in the game.
Glitch. You're not even into what the song is.
I know. I don't know exactly where it is. I can't fucking hear it. I know it's up to part 2 right now. You actually touched the fucking, thing.
Okay, rings, one ring at a time. That's so awful.
That random running animation that looked very shitty.
So seriously, why is the magic gloves a thing?
I don't know.
What is the point?
I mean, I guess it kills enemies fast.
Fast?
You have no idea how fast I am when it comes to using the action commands in this game.
It is slow and just turns into a real fury.
Yeah.
Thank you, game.
I was about to say, Kenny, don't die!
You lack that much faith in me?
I do. Fun fact, if you run fast enough, I don't think the rings actually catch up.
Dude, we've been doing this, dude, we've been doing this whole entire time. Well, give me a fun fact, because I think we've been doing this entire time.
No, like...
Say nothing.
Wait. Aw. I was about to say. Because sometimes they. Still appear at the very last second. Oh, hello, skunk.
Whistle some random place and you get animals for some reason. Get away from me!
Wait, did you actually get it?
Yes.
I forgot what the skunk gives.
Besides a foul odor?
Yeah.
Yo, edgelord.
Urge!
Is that how he sounds to you?
Yes. You see the little spikes starting to come out of his head?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's for Shadow.
It's like tumors.
I forgot what it was after that. I think it's a speed then power to get Shadow. Average day in the life of Neptune.
Any freaking time, sweetheart. It's gone. It's up and about. In the water, in fact.
Neptune likes to swim.
Get your pony. Oh dear. So, someone tell me how the pony actually decreased running.
What?
It decreased running.
But, that's its main thing.
Apparently ponies don't run. There you have it, ponies don't actually run. Oh! Don't spook like that. I thought it was glitching out for a second. I didn't think it was good enough to actually fly.
Aww.
At shooting.
It's fucking adorable.
So got Chris killed for being horrible at QTEs. Let's see, Sam got killed because she couldn't hold still. Let's see what else. Got killed.
That was fucking adorable. Good job, Minato.
You're the speed person. It's an epidemic. Why have neither of you two evolved?
I don't know.
I took one of you to a doctor.
Don't worry, buddy.
But, I know Minato's actually heading the right direction for Edgelord. Because, again, for whatever reason, heading to Shadow Chao, you're green at first for whatever.
Thanks for that. Professional doctor right here.
He's a dick. Neptune wants to go home.
Has had a long life. He's the king of your child.
Okay. That's ominous. That's very ominous.
The child's very smart and must be a fast learner.
Okay, there we go. That's better, you fucking piece of shit doctor.
I will leave it, come go back in again.
That was kind of terrifying. I was like, oh.
It's very healthy, piece of good care of your child. Easily bored, must keep you busy. Wants to play an instrument. Then wants to do everything. Everything's can you tell me, Doc? Are you making this up? Loves to eat, don't feed it too much.
If only we had a flooding option. That would just make this legit.
But the fact that you freaked out for a second, like, what? Lived a long life?
Oh.
I told you, power goes down.
Run just went down a lot.
Yeah, run goes down, like, a lot.
Why is it doing that?
I don't know.
Damn it, Neptune, it's time to evolve.
It's time to activate HDD permanently.
And then after that, we go for next form.
Next form, the most pointless of forms.
I like the idea, it's just, they threw it out at, like, the worst time in the game, because it's literally, like...
In the end of the game, the power boost is not worth it, and the first boss they meant to use it against is literally the worst boss for you to use it against.
Exactly. They timed that horribly. I hope if they ever do, like, throw it in another game, which I hope they do. Again, I like the idea. God damn it, Neptune!
Don't worry, buddy.
Just evolve already. Oh my god, Ash.
I don't remember it taking this long.
Neither do I. What the fuck? Back into a native habitat.
Into the ocean!
Why? Shadows. Not Shadow, fucking Minato still in daycare.
I hit the tambourine. Edgelord!
Should have had the hero in Dark Gardens by now, but no.
I assume fucking Minato is close, because he's actually very close to the normal shade of the fucking color he's supposed to be.
You go on our instrument. Doctor says so. Although I wouldn't trust that guy, because your child lived a long life. You can check the heart attacks.
That terrified me.
It's affected to manually carry the child over to freaking class.
I hope that's something that they do fix. Or that they put, like, the class near the fucking garden instead of an actual...
Neptune. Neptune. Freaking Minato.
Good job.
For the reason that instantly thought, I'm annoyed right now. Neptune, where are you? What are you even doing? Oh.
That was a new animation.
Dang it, they're gonna evolve. You teased me.
When they're gonna evolve, they take a little bit of time to just sit there.
That's what I thought, you were sitting there like, oh.
No, like, they'll take like, I think like 10 seconds. I mean, if you want, we can stop for now.
No, we must have them evolve. This is personally starting, so we don't really have them evolved yet. Now time to be more Shadow.
I mean, you can play Green Hell since you've never tried it.
I'm not doing 25
Minato shots. I think you hit Minato.
Yeah.
Good job.
So what are you saying?
I was saying, pet him. More than once, you son of a bitch. Oh, he was asleep. Why was he sleeping sitting up?
Perfectly fine. Now you reached level 10? Just now? Really?
I guess that's everything level 10. File
select. I didn't even put that out as a put that warning thing. Stage. Warning. Warning what? You've been warning me about. Who even are you? Leave me alone.
Pretty much, you have to give them a balanced amount of chaos drives and animals, apparently, to get neutral. And you have to give them more of, like, animals of blah blah blah, etc. For another thing.
God damn it, mods!
Again, I didn't actually know this.
And god damn it, Shaq, supposed to be the expert on this.
I didn't know that in full depth. I actually just learned now.
I feel like I second child boss.
You did. Just fuck it.
You have 55 lives, it doesn't matter. Oh, it's too far ahead. They go backwards. Oh! At least they ate. Damn, not here. Or, oh, right. There's no way back. That was pointless. I left it strange. Shadow?
You gotta move a little bit. A little bit to the fucking... Right. Be very... Okay, game.
I actually forgot to press child key. Anyway. Because that's always the most hidden one, so I keep forgetting. It's a thing!
But I
know you're seeing every single restart as a rage quit. I know you are. Where the winner went to Seattle to have their pretty much the thing shown in a giant art gallery, right? Mm-hmm. Square Enix decided... You saw that, right? You saw that, right? That was not me! Shadow, they homing attack onto animals!
I've never seen that happen, holy shit!
They homing attack onto animals! It's like having them homing attack on rails! It doesn't work! Of course.
You do know you could have just destroyed that crate and...
Dude, not even. Doing this for the effing unicorn. Let's see what else. Oh yeah, the fact that the first chance you have to warn the fat girl, right?
Uh-huh.
If you warn her, then the football misses her and breaks a window, right?
Yeah.
That's your response was, you know, I want to help you, but...
Ha ha ha.